Hi, this video tutorial will show you how to unlock a Sony Ericsson Xperia Play by USB. First, make sure your phone says SIM network unlock PIN. This means the phone is network locked and can be unlocked. Next, power off the phone and remove both your SIM card and SD card. Carefully remove the sticker from your battery using a hairdryer and tweezers. Next, download, install and run X Unlock Tool software at fastgsm.com. Select the R800 Xperia Play model and press the Next button. Fill your FastGSM account login and password information and enter the Next button. Now, connect and hold the two indicated points on the phone mainboard together and plug a micro USB cable into the phone. When the software asks you to remove TP, you can release the tweezers and hit the OK button. Now please wait. Once you see done, message to your disconnect the phone from USB. Power off the phone, reinsert your SIM card and power it on the phone. Congratulations! Your phone is now permanently unlocked. This service is not free. You must purchase it at fastgsm.com. Remember, at fastgsm.com you can unlock BlackBerry, Huawei, HTC, Motorola, Samsung and almost all other mobile phones. For more, please visit fastgsm.com.